From a place of blessings have I been entrusted with watching over you, penitent one. Thus it has been arranged. My name is Viridiana. I have been granted a gift with which I can assist you in carrying your burden if required. But only you can make that choice. Penitent one in silence, will you require my assistance with your next task? So be it.
In the name of the Great Ordeal, and the Sons of the Miracle, when you humbled yourself before my most holy body, you have been granted the presence of my golden visage, custodian of one of the three sorrows of the soul in penance. Our miracle has chosen me amongst all the peers, just as it chose you. To walk on this sacred sea. May the gold in my visage melt and erase the compunction of your soul. Heart of guilt, return now from the dream. have carried out the first humiliation of penance. You have been allowed to behold the visage of compunction. You have yet to prostrate before two last holy visages.
We'll be right back.